I'm the first author of this paper. Our team members are mainly from Shenzhen University. The motivations of our paper are mainly twofold. Firstly, previous approaches are heavily affected by the image content. Secondly, the estimation should be location independent in the single element estimation setting. We then proposed a deep machine learning approach to address these problems. Our networks take three input patches. First, the two are cropped from one image, while the third patch is cropped from another image with different illuminant value. An illuminant-guided triplet loss is proposed to generate illuminant-consistent and discriminative features. In this new feature space, patches taken under similar illuminants are placed close to each other, and the patches taken under different illuminants are placed far apart. Our approach demonstrated superior performance on two public datasets. Thanks for your watching.